This video demonstrates how to use Google Drive to help solve a problem where I have some resources that I need all of my students to access, but the same resources will be used by students as they take every course in this multi-year program. In this case, the resources are some PowerPoint presentations that I have selected here in my Windows Explorer. To make the share possible, what I'm going to do is create a folder inside Google Drive, and then I will share the folder. When I click on sharing, I'm going to go straight to the advanced button and then click on the change link, because I want to make sure that the option is turned on for anyone with the link, not for either of the Los Rios options, because this will cause a pain point for students who will need to authenticate multiple times to access the asset. Of course, I don't want public on the web, because that will be searchable and findable by people who are not related. But anyone with the link means that only people who can access it are people who have the link. The advantage of using, so when I choose that on, anyone with the link and click save, I can then copy that URL so I have it ready to paste somewhere. The advantage of using Google Drive is that inside this folder, when I drop my assets in from my local computer, the assets are in one location, so if I need to change anything, I can change them here in Google Drive and don't have to worry about changing them in each of the courses or each of the locations where they have been uploaded. So back in Canvas, because this particular asset is important enough that students across multiple courses will need to access it, in each course, I'll need to add this link somewhere. And one way to do that, of course, is by adding a link on the modules page. Inside a module, I can add an external URL, paste that URL that I copied, the share link from Google, and give the page name something appropriate. Of course, loading a new tab is always a good idea for external links. And now, when my students, in these Canvas courses can go to the, in this example, the module page, click on that link, it'll open in a new window. They don't have to be signed in a Google account, but they can then click to view the assets, whatever they happen to be.